not playing well, as usual, in the last three matches. But from the coaching perspective, we are moving forward, a little bit ahead of every match. Today, the midfielder still doesn't understand what I want, but like I said, it's time we'll come, rise them up. Yeah. 3 points, very important for us. That sure. is sure. on way, next match at home. Yeah. We will see how is that things is going to work in the next two, three matches. But last minute, scoring the goal, we must be happy, but I'm not happy. 3 points is okay, very important, but performance is not what I'm expecting from my team.
Our performance wasn't bad. In fact, I didn't win that penalty. We could have gone home for a drawn game. But it's one of the days we've lost, a bad loss anyway, in our home grounds. But we didn't play badly at all. We have some few days off. We're going to sit down and prepare well and come for the next matches.
Well, first of all, we thank Allah for everything. I think we didn't do bad. We came for a win, but I think Allah knows best. We played our heart out, but I think Allah knows best. Well, me myself, I'm looking forward to score more goals, inshallah.